We got rooms and food. Drink, too. I cook. Ain't much else to... tell.
I don't owe you money, do I?
There's been word of some trouble nearby. I'm on my way to investigate. I probably shouldn't tell everyone who asks. This is important business, you know. Someone's gonna get hurt, all right. Never should have come here.
This time.
Huh?
Need something?
Need a ride? Where do you want to go? Climb and back, and we'll be off. I can't wait here forever.
sorry, but I'm not looking to hire any more crew right now.
The Northern Maiden is shipshape and ready to go.
If you're looking for passage to Solstheim, too bad. I'm not going back there anymore. Sure. Yeah, that's me. Why? Who sent you? Now, hold on. That wasn't my fault. I didn't know they were going to attack anybody. I don't even know how I got here.
It's hard to explain.
I remember those people with the masks coming on board. Then, the next thing I remember, I was here, and they were gone. That's not right, losing whole days like that. There's been something strange going on there for a while. But after this, I'm done. I'm not going back to Solstheim. Have you been listening to me? I'm not going back there. Well, a man's got to make a living after all. Fine. We'll cast off immediately. Well, here we are. This is Ravenrock. Can't say I'm all that glad to see it again. Good luck. Maybe you can figure out what's going on around here.
I don't recognize you. So I'll assume this is your first visit to Ravenrock, Outlander. State your intentions. Mirak, I'm not sure what I do. Just remember, Ravenrock is sovereign territory of House Redoran. This is Morrowind, not Skyrim. While you're here, you will be expected to abide by our laws. Any questions? I'm unsure. I swear I know the name, but I cannot place it. I don't think so. I'm not... The name has something to do with the Earthstone, I think, but I'm not sure what.
Yala, the Northern Maiden.
She's starting to wonder what happened.
with me? What's the matter with you?
Sorry, I've just had a lot of pork-faced cowards coming by to mock me.
Yeah, it probably can't hurt to tell. You look mostly honest. The name's Rollis. Rollis Sedaris, out of Morrowind. I've got a financier waiting for me back on the mainland.
There's someone there. Mafalak Loki.
Sky like a dragon. The book in my dream showed me.
It's working! I'm flying!
What?
Foos! Roka!
Remember.
By night we will.
Roos! Roca! Whatcha?
I don't recognize you, so I'll assume this is your first visit to Ravenrock, Outlander. State your intentions. Giolan, I was starting to wonder what happened. I don't recognize you, so I'll assume this is your first visit to Ravenrock, Outlander. State your intentions. Mirak, I'm not... Just remember. Ravenrock is sovereign territory of House Redoran. This is Morrowind, not Skyrim. While you're here, you will be expected to abide by our laws. Any questions? Remember, we're what?
Your vit?
I'm unsh... I don't think so. I'm not... The name has something to do with the Earthstone.
If you find yourself in the ash wastes, keep your eyes to the ground. Ash smells.
Whoa!
That they have forgotten.
That you might.
That seems inadvisable.
Open.
Fascinating. I touch
my
the stone.
Day was stolen.
You
are
to have fallen under whatever influence is affecting the others.
From yourself.
What brings you to Ravenrock?
Mirak. It sounds familiar, and yet I can't quite...
Oh, wait, I recall. That makes very little sense. Mirak's been dead for thousands of years. I'm not sure, but it is fascinating, isn't it?
Perhaps it has some relation to what's going on here. Quite unexpected. I'm afraid I can't give you any answers, but there are ruins of an ancient temple of Mirak's toward the center of the island. If I were you, I'd look there.